How do we tell a story about Monrovia where people can get a glimpse of really who we are and what we're about through that one story? It's the Senator Garcia Park. You just had a beautiful rededication from the beginning through the end. It was a culmination of all of this different engagement, collaboration. It was about a community coming together. Really highlights who we are and what we're about. They really want it to be something that you present that's about your city. This is cool to be considered one of 20 finalists. There's over 30,000 cities in the United States. This is a pretty big deal.
It was a way that we could showcase our town. So filled out the application and then they gave us notice that we were considered as a finalist.
This is the terminal. All passengers, please exit and follow signs to ground transportation and baggage claim.
Welcome to Denver.
Hey, thank you very much.
Celebration of the All-American City Awards in 3 years. That's something we're celebrating, right? We're back together. So when you hear your community's name, you better let us know you're in the house, or we're going to scratch you off on the presentation list. Where is Monrovia, California?
129 years ago, a bunch of people got together. These folks came together as civic leaders, and they formed the National Municipal League, it used to be called. And over these 129 years, we have worked to promote good governance. But then about 40 years ago, we said, wait, not everything can be run by professionals, right? Let's go back to our roots and talk about civic leaders, talk about young people, talk about residents, talk about people in the community, in the trenches who are doing this work. So we've been focusing more on civic engagement and equity. And in 1949, a fellow named George Gallup said, you know, we've got an All-America football team, so we should have All-America cities.
For Monrovia just to be a finalist is just so amazing.
This isn't just the city staff exercise. This is for our entire community, everybody.
To be able to talk about all of our services and all of our programs is so very impressive.
It's not really a competition, but it's rather to show what we want to do for our city.
It's an opportunity for our city to shine.
Whether we win or lose, technically, I think we've won already.
We all feel passionate about the work we did, and we just cherish the time that we were able to spend together.
It's great that we're able to connect with other people, no matter who they are, what their demographic may be. It's really inspiring to see all the youth here.
We are
Monrovia!